Winning the state title back in 1998 when Quincy Wilson was your main running back. He hosted Clay County today. The game marked the Riders' first ever home game at Jimmy Carey Stadium in the playoffs. And they would score here. Brandon Spiraza to Jack Bill to Eric Turner. 40 yards for the touchdown, 10-7 Weir after three. Justin Shoemake, the touchdown run late, 17-7 the final. Weir High a winner. They move on to play at Bluefield next weekend. Tyler hosting Mount View. Matt Wright, a big game for him. He'll rip off a run down to the five that would set up a touchdown. Tyler would lead Mount View 26-7 at the half. Big touchdown pass coming up here to Michael Wells, but it would be Mount View coming back, and they get the win. Mount View 27-26, the final. Mount View over Tyler by 1 point. College football now. Well, first we look.